Back in September 2014, due to several obstacles, GAIL had to stop all works related to this pipeline in Kerala. Therefore, completing this pipeline was one of our major election promises. We sought to clear all obstacles by proactively addressing the genuine concerns of the people. GAIL authorities also stood by us in making this project come to life. All this juncture, I am extremely happy that our combined efforts have borne fruit. As a government that is committed to staying true to the will of the people, we are content to have delivered on a promise that will significantly improve the quality of life of the people in the state of Kerala. It is indeed heartening that we have been able to get natural gas into Kerala through the Kochi-Kuttanad-Mangalore pipeline project of GAIL. 414 kilometers of the 450 kilometer long Kochi-Kuttanad-Mangalore section is in Kerala and it has been completed. Works as part of the 99 kilometers of the Kuttanad, Vayalar, Valayar and Valayar Coimbatore sections which lie in Kerala are progressing well. Let me take this opportunity to assure you all that it will also be completed soon. When large scale development projects are being implemented, naturally the general public will face minor inconveniences. Despite facing such hardships, the people of Kerala stood by this project and this government that was committed to implementing it. It was because they knew that this project is essential for the overall development of the state. It is essential to recollect their cooperation at this juncture as this pipeline is being inaugurated. The pipeline has been completed after having overcome several roadblocks like court cases and protests. It was a daunting task to lay the pipeline through thickly populated areas, hills and water bodies. Yet the officials of GAIL were steadfast in their mission and they deserve to be congratulated. The various district administrations, departments and the police force in the state also need to be recognized for having cleared the various hurdles that emerged along the way and paved the way for the smooth completion of this project. Severe challenges were posed by the historic floods of 2018, viruses like Nipah and the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. Yet workers toiled to complete this project on time. At this juncture, I salute them and commend their dedication. This pipeline will help us to develop the city gas distribution network and thereby increase the availability of natural gas in Kerala for domestic consumption. It will also play a pivotal role in the renovation of FACT and realization of the upcoming petrochemicals park. Therefore, I hope that the GAIL pipeline will serve as an enabler in the growth of the energy sector in Kerala in particular and the overall development of the state in general. I conclude by extending greetings to you all. Thank you.